So yes, Serenticat, don't worry. It's something we've not forgotten. We've not forgotten. It just takes time. And just says, awesome, I am also a streamer. Sweet. And used to do a my yeah, those videos. I want to know if you have a fan site packet. We don't currently have any kind of like a tool, or I call them toolkits. Yeah, but they're actually something I'm looking at developing and getting created. Because you're not the first person to ask. But yeah, there's something that's on my radar that I'm getting, I'm doing and sorting out. So soon, eventually, probably, yes. But yeah, I know what you mean. Like, it's something we are looking at, or I'm looking into, and then we'll get out and about and stuff. So stuff like the symbols we have. Well, for example, let me add something, and I'll show you this because I it. It's not an image. Yes. I'll show you like one of the gifts that I'm thinking of having like in towards one of these packs. They can be given out to people. So let's see, where is it? So for example, here we go. This one. Yeah. Look. Oh. Oh. Whoops. I forgot to set it on loop. All right. So I'll put that there. So for example, this is one of the ones I was thinking, like that would be pretty cool to like have. People could use and stuff like that, but we have to be really careful giving out our intellectual property. So there's a lot of legal stuff going on there. So yeah, but it's certainly something we are looking into, definitely. So I hope that answers your question. Hang on, just so you say, my last question is above. And thank you for all the answers. No worries, I'm quite happy to answer any questions. If you have questions outside the stream, you can message me on the forum. If you have any questions, I'm quite happy to. We also have a really awesome community, as you can tell from here. If you have any questions, they'd be really cool to like help answer your questions and stuff. So yeah, I mean, also for creating videos and streaming, you welcome to do any you want. That's cool. We don't have any NDA that stops you from that. Ember, you got a question that says, Boom Senpai, is there any way I can get the old skeleton banner? I think it was the Halloween. Oh, with the skulls, but I was not online. An achievement panel, I think that would be cool with rewards. It's a Halloween, it's a pumpkin banner. I know what you're on about. Oh, wait, no, I know the one you're on about. Sorry, Astral, I seem trying to help there. But I know the one you're on about because I've got someone here. And just don't ask where they came from. Fell off a truck. That's Cake Day. Cake Day, I remember that. It's not that one. It's this one. Yeah, I believe it's this one you're on about. You can't get that one, unfortunately. That's something that really I shouldn't have either, but I do. Shh. Shh. unfortunately, you can't get that. You can get the pumpkin one, but like I said, the Serenticat. It's yeah. Those will get sent out eventually. That's the one. It's amazing. I know it's awesome, but. No, unfortunately, I mean, one day it might get repurposed and we can do something with it, but right now it's not one we're sending out. And just as you say, thank you so much for your time and effort in making this game. Sweet, awesome. I look forward to all the releases. I hope you do, and I hope you continue to enjoy it. If you get a chance, check out like some of our the old videos, and you can see just how much the game has changed, and will continue to. And you say you're kidding. I know, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh my god, the JKs. All right, so anyway, good lord, where am I? All right, so yes, I was waiting for the sun to come along, and now it's like getting close to setting, so I can look at this. But yeah, so this is the block of houses that we have so far. Now, don't worry the fact that these are inkwood blocks. These will get changed, because I'm going to put roofing tiles on them. But you can see what I mean, that down here, I'll drop down. You can see here now that this is definitely feeling a lot more enclosed, which is what I wanted. And so yeah, it definitely feels a bit more like a secret. Because for example, if you're out here and you're just walking along, you wouldn't really think to go in there. So it's pretty nice. But also, this needs a here in here needs some like love as well. But it looks all right so far. All right, but here. Oh, with all the roofs and all the sticky outy bits. That technical term. Oh, no worries, Justice. No worries. I'll see you later, and hopefully again, if you have any questions on the ask me on the forum, or you can ask any of our community members. Everyone's all really, 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 really helpful. That's a really good suggestion, Justice. It's one that's definitely being suggested a lot, but it's a good one, definitely. Okay, now this I probably need to change a bit. Yeah, I don't like that at all, actually. That doesn't feel right. That doesn't feel right. I feel like, oh, I know what I've done. I need to, oh, my flipping flip. 13 friends, willing to buy friends. Have I got you on my friends list, Epin? I don't think I have, Epin. Oh, there you are. There you go. You got one more friend. I'm wearing the boots. Why am I wearing the flipping boots? All right, so I want to fix this roof. Oh, okay. So I'm going to fix the roof, and then I'm not going to tear all those blocks out now. I'll do that another time. But certainly, oh, it's not even in the right. I guess that should be the right. Yeah, okay, no, that was right. Why you do this, Boomkin? So this, I'm going to need more inkwood blocks. Yeah, it didn't look right. This bit here was just too flat. You couldn't see the roof, so I'm going to have the roof like much more to the edge there. Alright, press G. G will help. Come on. Ah, no, it's a one pointiness. But you can make it a balcony. No. Oh, I guess I could. Okay. Yeah, right. None of them have balconies before. Okay, Marie. I'm going to try and incorporate this, because I like the idea of a balcony now. I like the... You like... Alright, fine. I'll undo this part. But I will carve into it. Put a balcony on. Okay, so if I want to carve into it, then... Yeah. Carve into it this far. Right, just trust me on this. I've got an idea of how I want to do it. Just trust me. Okay, so this needs to go as well. Okay. So this... So all this milk zone needs to go as well. Alright, but this needs to go. And, oh, hang on. Epiny says, hey Boom, I'm sure this has been asked, but what happened to the desert and ice home island? Basically we removed that choice because everyone was more or less picking forest. And there's reasons why it's always forest. But you can buy additional home islands that are desert. There is also a post by Sylventus on this topic on the forum, and I'm reckoning Marie's about to link it any minute now. Yeah, but there is rhyme and reason behind it, don't worry. I can't... Yeah, no, there is. Don't worry. Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Thank you, Marie. And Serenica says, in Tudor, the harbour town, it would be a widow's walk. Oh, widow's walk. Interesting. I mean, obviously, because sailors die a lot, and it'd be, I imagine, when the wives went towards the harbour, i.e. walking, they'd find out if they were a widow or not, which is kind of terrifying, really, but... Yeah, I imagine that's why it's called Widow's Walk. I'm not sure I can get that title deed in the SkySaga, though. It's a bit dark. It's true, but a bit dark. A little bit dark. Indeed. I know Marie has a good idea, Kool-Aid. I know, that's why I'm doing it. I've given up on everything else. I might have to end up having to do it on the other side as well. See, I need to fill these back in. Now. There, okay. So if I have this here, which is fine, but then I also kind of want to have it... Have a balcony about two Now the balcony needs to be bigger. So if I have it here, right, it means I can tear out this. Right, so I can tear out that. Okay, so that's fine. And then put all this up here. And I'll put the milkstone down now. Because otherwise it won't look right. My vision for it won't look right if I don't put the milkstone down, basically. And, oh, wait. I'll do this the easy way. That's not the easy way. Equipping the boots is the easy way, Boomkin. Come on. And, yes, well, no, I said thank you. It's good. And, oh, Dai Taozel. Hello, welcome to stream. It says, wait, there's a creative mode? How do I get into... Oh, there's flying and stuff. Yeah. Basically, you just need the settler gear, which is the Flight Master Harness. Which is, I think, from doing the quest of Mermesh, once you've done all those, like, create all the crafting stations and stuff, you get given the recipe for it. So, you get it fairly early on in the game, actually. Like, really early on. And Tsu Goka, I assume I'm saying that right. Hello, welcome to the stream. And oh, I'll take off those boots. So yeah, there's a lot more. Waffle Moobot got here. There's a lot of settler gear, which is really helpful. Die. Yeah. So for example, I've got these. These pickaxes are long range pickaxes, so I can destroy things from long way away. But also, yes, it doesn't like symbols. But I've also got the boots, which helps me place, as you saw there. I've got the survey goggles, which allow me to do that. So it's all pretty useful stuff. And you get it fairly early on in the settler levels as well, which is really good. So, all right, this was my idea for a balcony. Basically, this is the balcony area, and that's the recess bit. Yeah, simples. That's dank. It's very dark. Yes, it's yes. It's not a meme though. Just to make that clear. Not a meme. This roof here. I'm kind of tempted to keep this part. No, I'm gonna have to figure something out for that. Right now, don't need to worry about it. Okay, but it is really dark, which does not help me build. Does not help me build at all. It's like the opposite. Oh, actually, I can fill this in. Put on the boots again. And these boots allow you to place blocks as you walk, which is very handy. Basically, whatever block you have in your hand, it places below you, which is really, really handy. If you don't have a block, it doesn't place anything. But yeah. Very, very handy. Especially if you're like placing blocks on a large area. Like if you get a bedrock island and you're placing down thousands upon thousands of dirt, it makes a big difference. Like a real big difference. Shamelessly advertise your race? What, you mean like the tribe of your character? Oh, Robbie. Hello, welcome to stream. Oh, your phone didn't notify you. Ah, oh, well, that sucks. I mean, I'm only around for another, like, 11 minutes. But yeah. Exploding Waffle says, Bedrock Island, I destroyed my home island. Well, you have that option. Definitely. So you're a dev or just somebody close to the dev team? I work for Radiant Worlds. Die. So, hello. I am the community and streaming manager. Hello. Race Island says Eppin. I have been thinking about putting a race here, but I wouldn't put it here. I'd put it below here. So it'd be like in the under section, just down here. Which eventually I plan to put cellars or basements, depending on what your cultural preference is for that word. But, yeah. So we got that roof done. There's a balcony. And now I'm going to put a balcony on the side. That's what it should be. Just be two. I am planning to put a sewers in there, yeah. That was actually part of the original plan, Marie. Just to put a sewers down below. But also like a hidden city as well. Like where all the smugglers and stuff. Enby says, what is Scott's position? Now you made me curious. He's the community and QA manager. You can see all our titles on the forum. It says like right after our name. But yeah, he's both Waffle. He's both community and QA. Focuses more on the VIPs, those special bunch of peoples. But yeah, we do a lot more than just that, though. I will say that. Both myself and Scott. Yes, that's right. I was defending Scott. Blah blah blah. Oh, Grepster, hello, welcome to the stream. Hello guys. If you have any questions, by the way, I'm quite happy to answer questions. It's one of the things I do, assuming I'm allowed to answer the questions. Of course. But any like generic ones about the game, I'm quite happy to answer. And even ones more specific. Like I know. Like the City of First Light used to be called Social Hub. It didn't look like anything it did when it's first brought into the game. Random, I know. And it's like knowing that two-handed weapons didn't exist for ages as well. That's crazy. After thanks for Renty Cat. No one needs to know about evolved Princess Boomkin. Good lord. That was terrific watching that section of that stream. Because I watched the streams he did this morning. Well, I watched them this morning that he did last week, obviously. But yeah. Yeah. They were definitely streams. Right, so this one needs to be brought back like that far again. I think the balcony is here facing the harbor will actually look really, really nice. Which is another reason why I'm quite happy to do them. One, two, three. Oh, Rick Gaming, hello, welcome to the stream. And oh, let's see these questions. Cool, this is Boomkin defending Scott. What did you do to Boomkin? I got really sick, and my brain is not functioning properly. But that'll change on Wednesday when I beat the living tar out of him. That'll learn him. Plus, you know, he is an alright guy in real life. I guess. Sometimes. Sometimes. Eppen says, are you allowed to answer this question? Literally, even if you say no on this question, you're a harsh criminal. But you didn't ask a question. Unless that counts as your question, because that was a question. Are you asking a question to ask a question? And MB says, I'm find out information that we should know have free. Feels bad, man. Kappa. Yes, a widow walk. I know what you mean. And oh yeah, so people, yeah, okay. A widow. As long as you're happy, sorry, cat. Die, you said I'm still waiting for the game's real world money transactions. I wonder what they'll be. We haven't decided on anything yet. We're testing things out at the minute. But to be honest, yeah, I'm quite curious myself. It'd be interesting to see what we do. But whatever we do, it'll be responsible. I mean, we don't want anyone to ever regret spending money, so that's really important to us. That's probably like the best answer I can give you on that as well. So if I put you here, we should be able to put in the second balcony. Chico says, I would buy pets. I would buy pets, Tutorcraft. I work here and I could probably get them as a privilege of being here, but I'd physically throw money at them because I love pets. I've done that in other games, so yeah. Though maybe one day we'll have pets. Maybe one day we'll have mounts. Maybe we will have mounts one day. It's something that pets and mounts are something that's asked for so much. And, you know, we do love giving people what they want. So maybe one day. Maybe one day. right. So it'd be here. Oh yeah, no, that was right. I hope there's a mob disguise you can buy. What do you mean by that, Di? And or mounts. Mounts will happen. A lot of people really want mounts. You're all saying mounts, pets. Sorry, farming, water. These things come up a lot. You know, weirdly, right? And I don't mind telling you. So if you didn't know, guys, I actually started playing this game in Alpha 1. Not working here. I was just an alpha tester. Which, like, all of you fine people. And all these suggestions, like mounts, pets, were something that we've suggested as well. And, you know, hopefully one day we can deliver that, but I know hiccups. So, I see things not just as an employee of Radiant Worlds, but also as a player and lover of SkySaga. So, Mob Disguise. Oh, I know what you mean, yeah, where you're like, it's like an item, you right click to look like a specific type of mob. That'd be cool. I would actually like that. I'd run around to the chicken all the time, just chasing Scar. Clucking. And of course, you have to be able to do a commands to cluck or something. Oh, that'd be cool. I know what you mean, Ty. Di. I'm gonna call you... No, I'm just gonna call you Di, it's easier. Di Tauso. Indeed, I have the hiccups. Leave the chicken. But, yeah, so things like that would be pretty cool. You know, maybe one day we'll be able to get those things. No idea when or how, but, you know, those things are cool. And Chico Crush to say, oh, I'm an impatient person, but I never... I know, you're a builder, so you have patience. Anyway, you say you're an impatient person, but I never had to feel to miss mounts in this game. The worlds are not large enough for mounts by now. Well, I think people more want like mounts for like flying around and stuff. And as we have more... Can't say that. I'm having a Hagrid moment. You're all like, I should not have said that. But I preempted myself. But, you know, people really like mounts, so... You know, why not? Plus, imagine, right, we've got races. Imagine if we had mounts and there are races. You could have like, mounted races. That'd be cool. Evan says flying mounts confirmed. Well, to be honest, if... I don't want to quote my bosses on what they've said publicly. But, you know, things have been said. Nothing confirmed. I'll probably start to play when they stop doing rollbacks or give me the option the parts to not be part of them. I understand what you mean, Dai. A lot of people said that, but, you know, one day we will. There's certainly... I mean, the way I say it is, if you're worried about that type of thing, then there's nothing stopping you from, I know, getting, like, the base knowledge of the game. You know, seeing how things develop. I mean, you don't have to, like, be hugely committed. I mean, it's great if you are, and that's awesome, because you'll do great things, but, you know, certainly, like, just dropping in, seeing what things are going. It's even to just hang around here and see the random stuff I do, and then beat Scott in the face on stream. Not real life. Maybe real life. I don't know, if you ask Scott... He'll say that I stapled him, made a hole in his hand, which is technically true. Technically. Oh, good lord. What do you got? Eppin, we don't have anything as far as it goes for monetization yet. I mean, when we do have something or a model that, you know, we're happy with and we think works, we will let you guys know. But right now, what we're focusing on is an alpha. And also, I got an itch. It's an alpha, so we're more focused on getting the game working and then getting it to like more countries around the world and more territories. But, I mean, you know, for example, a test, what we're doing right now is we have this thing, and you can read into this whatever you want. The Sky Coins is currency used to purchase premium items, and that's something we're testing. So, again, we don't have any plans, but we are looking to like test things and see what things work and what they don't and what the feedback from you guys are. Because obviously we're making this game for you guys to like and love. So feedback's always good. Lots of feedback. Please give feedback. Kool-Aid says, alright, we need to hurry and notify him, Marie. Notify Scott. What? Okay, so much has changed since I started playing Alpha 3. The theory it has. Oh my god, it's so much has changed. It's ridiculous. Dai says, yeah, I'll continue to watch the game grow, but I played enough to get the basics. Well, that's great. But I'm pretty overwhelming when I start so much stuff in the game. Yeah, I mean, there's no reason you can't just jump in and out. I mean, you've got access to it, so yeah, I personally have no problem with that. I know that some people like to, you know, just take breaks here and there, and that's cool. It's, as long as you're having fun, and you test out, like, if you have any suggestions as well, or if you find, like, a bug, then, you know, obviously, like, reporting that is cool. But yeah, just hanging around, watching it, joining in on streams. That's because I do, like, a lot of interactions with the community as well. So, like, I might do, like, adventures. Like this Intrepid Thursday, for example, I'm doing Fabled Ice Adventures, so we can all get some good gear to do the ice dungeons. So, you know, there's all that to, like, as well. So, yeah. And Exploding Waffle says, yeah, feedback will be key for the pay to... not pay to win model, it's monetization. It's not pay. No, all... As well as... pay to win is such a wide thing as well. Everyone has their own different of it. But we don't want to go down a route that makes people unhappy. We want, as I said earlier on, people to feel like, you know, if they do spend money, then it was worth it, and they feel good about it. That's what we want. And we don't like the idea of giving people competitive edges over stuff here and there. But, you know, nothing set in stone. We don't have any plans drawn up or anything like that. But again, we will be listening to the community for feedback. So, and that is incredibly important to us. But, yeah, so... anyway, this is actually bringing it to the end of stream. That's why I'm flying around. I'm glad it's daytime, but I'll wait for that cloud to get out of the way, and I'll keep asking questions. Kool-Aid says, what recipe are you carrying, Boomkin? It's killing... oh! Yeah, the small chandelier. I got it at the beginning from my treasure amber, because I got a treasure amber from my daily, and I always open up the stream by opening a treasure amber. So yeah, it's a small chandelier. I already know it. I keep meaning to trade it in. I should have done that earlier on. But yeah, so you can see here the progress I've done. And Dai, you said I'd pay for recipes. Fair. See, that's it. Some people would, some people wouldn't. But that kind of feedback would be important to us. So yeah. Rick Gaming, you say, do you know what I want? I want a Boomkin hell. It's like a... well, I'm glad you think it's fabulous. Thank you. My God. I know that a few people have made suggest the idea of having beard bunting. So, let's see if I can find bunting. So, yeah, bunting. But instead of those little flags, it's like little beards. I know some people have said that. But, yeah, so, alright. So, we've built, like, a little block of flats. A block of houses now. And there's still a good... the theory I'd pay for plushies. My wage would just be, like, plushies, please. It's like, but you need to eat and live and pay rent. It's like, no, plushies. I want a room full of plushies. But anyway, so we're at the end of the stream. And you can see what we've done here. I've built up this, what I think is a cool bunch of houses. And there's still quite a lot to do, but I can get the shell finished off in my own time. And then we'll start figuring out the insides and making it look more like a house. Basically looking more like these buildings over here, which I'll now fly over and show you. And Chico Crest, like, give me t-shirts. Well... t-shirts seem like a good idea, let's do plushies and stuff, so who knows. But yes, those buildings we just saw there will eventually look kind of like these buildings here. Now, not with the red on the roofing, although I might keep red on the roofing, but it might clash too much with the red on the bottom. But yeah, that's roughly what they'll hopefully look like. Still new offer that I'd buy merch. I would trade my salary, my wage in for merch. I would. Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter. Official, I'll answer your questions quickly, guys, and then I will have to finish because I did finish work. Dai says, has magic ever been talked about and developed? I mean, I'd have to. At one point, magic is technically in the game. It's been talked about, and if you go to forest dungeons, I know what you mean by technically. I'm assuming this is what you mean. If the Rawbone Summoner does fire off with their staff, like a glowing ball to encase you in crystals. So, it's a good... There's talks. That's all I'm allowed to say. And I know you mean like technically, and Chigo says, I would kill for a sheep plushie. I know that feeling. Serenitica said, I would love to replace the RNG with an algorithm that would mean I had a chance to get the furniture recipe that I want after 15 amber purchases. Feedbackers, an official T-Learn. Well, welcome to the end of the stream, unfortunately. All right, all you have to do is a big button down below to sign up. You go there, you sign up, and then you're waiting for basically an invite to the game. So do make sure you're part of the list of countries that we do support as well. But that's basically what I have to do. Go down to the button, sign up, and yeah. Oh, if you don't get access tomorrow, I will have a key on stream tomorrow to hand out and give out to everyone, so turn up for that as well. That is at 1300 hours UTC plus one. Stream schedule is down below as well, in case you missed that. Waffle says, okay, Boomkin, how much for the banner behind... Are these banners? Ah, oh, please. They're not for sale. They're coming home with me. If they ever get replaced or damaged, they'll set on fire. Fire. Accident. Then they're totally coming home with me. But yeah, I hope that answers your question. If not, then... yeah, it's simple. Register on the forum, and you got the options of maybe finding a stream here, a key here. I know that Ashley, who does streams, has a key at the minute to give out as well, so you can catch her streams. So yeah. Right. Okay. So yeah, guys, that's the end of the stream. You can see we made a ton of progress on these buildings here, and there's still a lot of buildings to. I mean, these are just the shells. I've not even decorated them. Put in the walls, the windows, the doors, the insides. Now you made the garden into a garden. It's more just a patch of grass. And then we get to replicate that all around there. Apart from this part here, which apparently is going to be a big park gardeny thing, because that's what people want, which is fine. Man, it's great that you guys have lots of questions, though. I'm always quite, as you can tell, quite happy to answer questions. But, yeah, so tomorrow, guys, incidentally, what I'm doing is Tutorial Tuesday. I'll be going through the Ice Common Mastery Adventures. I've not done them before, so they're completely new to me. I specifically keep away from testing them on QA. So when we come to these types of like streams, I can experience them the first time. And it's a lot of fun. Official, again, I think it's T-Len. Well, I say you have two options. Either you can come around to the stream tomorrow, and I'll have a key to hand out then. And literally just come along to stream and we'll have it out in chat for you. And then you reclaim the key. Or you wait until you get an invite, and it'll probably be like sometime this week when you get an invite. So it's up to you which way you want to do it. But there are other keys out there as well that other streamers and YouTubers have, so you might be able to find those. But this is the end of the stream, and now I'm going to disappear because I'm quite hungry and also sick. Ugh. But thank you all for coming, guys. And thank you everyone who followed today and for just... I don't know, there are a lot of questions, and it's awesome. And if you have more questions, I'm always quite happy to answer questions. It's one of the reasons I'm glad I'm here, helping and answering as much as I can, anyway. But yes, I'm going to go now, guys. So thank you all again for coming, and I'll see you all tomorrow, in-game, or at some point. Goodbye, everyone.